We are going to be driving to the airport today. So it's going to be a lot of shots in cars. Basically, that's the day. And one final thing, I'd like to welcome Andy, the newest person to our humble team here. Andy's going to be running camera. You guys all know who you are. If anybody needs a reintroduction, let us know. Otherwise, we will see you all when makeup is done.
Yes.
Thank you all.
I'm just going to use a rubber mount with top stick, and I'm going to put it on the sun visor with the transmitter up above it.
Right.
Car is wired, my friends.
Lovely.
Oh, great.
Hello.
Great.
Hello.
Just like, you know.
Oh, are you a Lumix too? Ooh,
no, it's a Canon.
Oh, okay. This is too funny.
Hi. Oh, no. It's gonna be the Alex show. Of course you're here. Do you mind closing the doors?
If he can fit?
Yeah.
The other option is I'd have to go, I'd be wired. Like, this is the 24
mil. You would see more. Okay.
So you see like...
Yeah.
The thing is, with the wider option, you get more dead space of this and this. You good?
Like this, yeah.
Okay, sounds good.
Fine. I just don't want to be doing that for a long time.
Action. Almost fell out!
Okay, let's try that one more time.
Alex almost fell out of the car.
Helena?
When you open the car door.
Helena?
I'm gonna try it one more. Let's do this one more time.
Cut. Yeah.
So before we get going, which shot are you going to start?
Let's start with Jovi.
Whatever order works the best. It's actually really good.
It's good.
Yeah, because there's no dialogue. It's fantastic. As a again, just you guys, it's so wonderful to have you out with us every day that you guys come out. We are super appreciative.